Sacco's car.
So what do you want me to do?
Paulie's going to a meet with the Ferrellis. He's gonna try to broker a truce. Use the gear in the van to take control of Paulie's car and mess up the meet.
So you're the pain in the neck, huh?
Excuse me?
Got all kinds of important people very pissed off at you. Leon McCaffrey, LCPD.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm in the restaurant business.
Whatever you say, tough guy. You greaseballs want to put holes in each other, I don't give a shit. All I care about is my cut.
Oh, I love a man of principle.
Well, me too. I go to all their memorial services in fast cars with hot broads. My cut, where is it?
Up your ass, buddy. Like, don't make me laugh. You keep fucking with me, I'll put you, your friends, families, your whole fucking hometown under the sword.
Hey, relax. Go get laid or something. This is business. A partnership. Equals. I keep the law off your back, the feds, Rico, and you keep me in the shit that I like.
Well, how do I know I ain't about to be shaken down by every dirty cop from here to Vice City?
I'm gonna help you take over this town. In return, I want some cash and a few favors. Now, come on, Tony, take a drive with me. We're gonna meet your old friends, the Sindacos.
Behind us! high profile. I gotta make myself scarce. See you around, Tony.
Get over to Belleville and find the public phone booth. I got something urgent needs doing.
Let's see what you got, punk guy.
Hello?
Tony, some wise guy found out that the Sicilian mob was behind the Pirellis and Marco.
Excuse me!
He's headed over to meet Franco Pirelli right now. It works very much to our advantage that Franco knows nothing. And this war keeps on going. Take that blabbermouth out.
You got it, Sal.
Don't touch me.
Come on, I've got housing to sell here.
You need beer. Thank you.